Twisted Girl here, CKR, and I'm here with Howard, who is a screenplay finalist for The Last Adventures of Shay Blaze. I got it right. So tell us a little bit about your project.
It's a sci-fi western. It's best described as Shane meets Invasion of the Body Snatchers.
I love it.
So it's I brought something new to the table by combining two different genres, and I'm very appreciative that Shriekfest found it good enough, I guess, to be a finalist, and we'll see what happens on Sunday.
Awesome. So what do you hope people get out of it?
Just the old style adventure of the old B westerns and the old B sci-fi films, which I think have been lost, and the directors back then, Howard Hawks and John Ford. I think the new school of filmmaking, they don't really have an appreciation for the old school guys. So I just try to figure out what could I do to bring that back, and I was inspired by their work in order to do this. So I hope it makes its mark, just, you know, for those reasons, for the inspiration of how those films, you know, were made and received back then.
Awesome. Bringing back old school. I love it. Thank you, Howard.
Thank you.